hurt.
To know a little while ago Leonardo arrived with his wife, they were running like mad things. She arrived in a state of shock. They came up that path as though they were on horseback.
He's always looking for trouble. He isn't good breeding.
What breeding would he have? Only that Morris family. It comes from his grandfather who started the killing and continues with a whole bad lot of them. Wielders of knives and wearers of false smiles.
Let's leave it.
How can it be forgotten?
The pain I feel is to the heart of my being. In front of all things I can see no more than the hands of those that murdered mine. You look at me. Do I seem crazy? But it would be crazy not to shout out what your heart demands. In my heart I carry a cry always ready for whoever I need to put in their place. But I also carry the dead. I must be quiet. So people are critical.
Today is not the day to remember these things.
If it comes up, I will speak of it, and today even more so. From today, I'm alone in my house.
But with the hope of having company.
That is my dream. Grandchildren.
I think you'll have many. This land needs strong arms. There's a constant battle against the weeds and the thistles and the stones that come from who knows where. The land, the arms have to be those of the owners, willing to punish the land and dominate it and make the seed sprout. They will need many sons.
And the occasional daughter. The boys are like the wind. They always want to take up weapons. The girls are happy to stay at home.
I'm sure they'll have lots of each.
My son will do his bit. He is of good stock. His father and I would have had many sons.
I wish it could happen in a day, that they could immediately have two or three men.
But it is not like that. It takes time. That is why it is so terrible to see someone's blood flow across the ground. The fountain that flows for 1 minute, but that has cost us years. When I went to see my son, he was crumpled in the middle of the street. I wet my hands with his blood and licked them because he was of me. You cannot know what that is like. In a crystal casket, I put the soil soaked in his blood.
But now you have hope. My daughter has good hips, and your son is strong.
I have hope.
Prepare the tray for food.
They're ready.
Best wishes to all for the future. Thank you.
Is it to be a party?
A little. The guests need some amusement.
Entire branches of the family came.
People who never go anywhere.
Your father kept in contact, and now you reap the benefit.
There were cousins I had never met.
All the family from down on the coast.
They were scared of the horses.
What are you thinking?
Nothing.
So many blessings can wear you down.
Like lead.
Oh, but not like that. As light as a lark is what you should be.
Will you stay the night?
No, my house is alone.
It would be best if you stayed.
Look at the dancers they've set up. The old dancers from the Delta area.
They are my husband's cousins. They are always determined to dance.
Well, it makes me happy to see them. It's a change for this place.
Do you like the orange blossom flowers?
Yes.
And they're made of wax. They will last forever. I would like to have covered you in them.
That would have been too much.
Let's go and take out the wedding gift.
I'll be back soon.
I hope you'll be happy with my cousin.
Oh, I'm sure of it.
Who'd have thought it? The two of you.
You'll probably never go out. Just stay in and raise the roof. If only I couldn't live out here.
Well, why don't you buy some land? Not the hill is cheap and your children will grow up stronger.
No, we don't have the money. And besides, what a road to get here.
Well, your husband is a good worker.
Yes, but he wants to fly in. He drifts from one thing to another. He's not the settling down type.
Oh, but you haven't a drink. I'm going to get some wine sweets for your mother. She loves them.
Make up 3 dozen.
Oh, no. Half that will be enough.
What a day.
And Leonardo?
I don't see him.
Oh, he must be with the others.
I'll go see.
It looks lovely in there.
You don't dance?
Oh, nobody asked me.
I don't believe that. The oldies like you dance better than the young one.
Flirty with me, boy. What a family. Men amongst men. I was a girl at your grandfather's wedding. What a sight. It was as if he could have married a mountain.
I don't have his reputation.
But the same light in your eye. And your bride?
I'm awaiting my touch.
Look here. At midnight, in case you can't sleep, I've prepared you ham and wine, the best. It's in the pantry. You'll need it.
I don't eat at midnight.
Well, if not for you, then the bride.
You have to have a drink with us.
I'm waiting for my wife.
Oh, you can have her tonight.
When it's more fun.
Come on, just for a minute.
All right.
Who did you give the first wedding kit? Me or her?
I can't remember.
You gave it to me here.
To me, at the altar.
I've no idea.
It's just not a
question. I wouldn't care. I've got a lot to think about. Sorry.
We're at our wedding again.
A step like this takes a lot out of you.
Has he bothered you?
No. No, forgive me.
For what? The two kings mean you get married, right?
The two.
Well, now we'll get married one after the other.
You want it that badly.
Well.